Rangers taking on the Astros. Lisalverto Bonilla getting the start for Texas. Top of the first, two outs. He strikes out Chris Carter to end the inning, stranding a runner on third. Top three, two outs and a runner on second. Jake Marisnyk singles into center field. Robbie Grossman trying to score. Leonis Martinez says, I don't think so. Fires one home in time to nail Grossman. That ends the inning, keeping the game scoreless. Bottom five, one on and one out. Elvis Andrus up to bat against Scott Feldman. And Andrus rips one down the left field line, and it heads for the corner. Martine comes in to score from first on the play. It's a ribby double for Andrus, and Texas takes a 1-0 lead. Top six, Bonilla rolling with the lead. He strikes out Robbie Grossman to open up the inning. Two batters later, a runner on third. Jake Marisnyk take a seat. There's two away. Next batter is Chris Carter. He grounds out to third. That ends the inning. Bonilla is done after six scoreless. He gives up four hits, finishes with seven Ks. Bottom of the seventh, Rougned Odor steps in against Jose Veras, looking to give the Rangers some breathing room.
Rougned Odor, a high drive, deep right field. Back is Presley, goodbye. Rougned Odor with his ninth home run of the year. The Rangers lead it 2-0.
Texas not done yet in the seventh. Later in the inning, two on and two out. Ryan Rua trying to pour it on for the Rangers.
High fly ball, well hit to left field. Going back is Grossman, looking up at the wall. Goodbye! Ryan Rua with his second big league home run. A three-run blast. It is 5-0 Rangers.
And the Rangers go on to complete the sweep and win their fourth straight with a 5-1 victory. Texas has won 11 of 12, and Bonilla makes history. He becomes the first Rangers pitcher to win his first three career starts. Odor goes 2-for-3 with a solo homer, a double, and a walk.